Hello everybody, my name is Fatal Sticky Note, and welcome back to Layers of Fear 2. Last time we left off, we just finished off Act 1, now we are on to Act 2, The Hunt. Let's go! Actually, I'm gonna turn down the game audio just a little bit for this. Okay. Yep, already not used to it again. Hello? Anybody here? Let me guess, it's the dark one. Yep, that's it. Okay, apparently that's not picking that up. There we go.
Yeah, could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
There has to be a way to get onto the disc. Come on, come on. Well, thanks.
First one, you're always
patient.
I mean, I have to play that backwards in editing, aren't I?
This year, the award goes to...
Probably. People really gotta work on their wiring. They need new electricians. Hello. I'm sorry, but you seem to have a virus. You apparently. Holy fuck, what the hell? Oh, okay. Cards die many times before their deaths. Really? Okay, should I leave this open then? Okay. I'm sorry, but I seem to have had a fall.
When chasing dreams, we often find ourselves in a nightmare.
They're trying in a nightmare. I'm gonna just sit in this corner for a second. Well, I do like stairs. Time and descriptions of activities. 1:05 a.m. Starter patrol of the lower decks. 1:30 a.m. Engine room appears to be in order. Moving to the cargo holds. 1:38 a.m. Heard suspicious noises among the cargo. Went in to investigate. Flashlight broke. Had to double back to get a spare. Damage to the company property. Deducted from pay. Oh. Recommended discipline action. Resuming patrol. No further signs of disturbance. 2:30 a.m. Shift over. I'm forgetting all my buttons. Close that shit. What the fuck? Missing this move. The spooks and the scares. Why did I decide to play a horror game again? I don't know. I won't remember. I don't like your shadow. Kind of fucked. Can I just go into this box? I like boxes. Oh, come on. There we go. Stupid little turnpike. Fuck this shit. Blue. I like your baskets. Oh, already infected. Okay. LSD land. Let's go. Well, fine. I wasn't hungry anyway. Going back already, are we? Stranger danger. Okay, you don't need me.
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
The mains. The food. It's gone.
But who cares about the food as long as there's rum? Sneaking. I just don't want to go back. Fuck. Well, this isn't what this area looked like at all. I am now dead because I waited. Ain't that right, Big Phil? Motherfucker thinks he's a velociraptor. Actually stealth through this game, or once I get into a certain area, he's just gonna look at me. Is that a better one? I think that's a better one. Not where I was supposed to go. I'm about to be that basic worm in the bitch, aren't I? May I call you Sally? Because you look like a basic bitch. Motherfuck. How far back did this put me? Okay, just put me back in the Sally. Hello, Sally. What? I'm starting to think they don't like the name Sally. Nope, still dead. Yeah. Well, that's why I have a key. I just need the knob. Thanks, dude, so much. That's my room. What are they? Fred, what happened? Zoom. This sucks. From Chief of Security, whom it may concern, it has come to my attention that some of the food supplies have recently gone missing. In light of this, I am left with no other choice but to introduce increased security measures. Starting today, food will be rationed to individual crew members, and the provision storage will be guarded at all times. Wow. That's nice. You got some weird light stuff happening in your door. Oh god, not this again. What was the last one? 493, I think? Ta-da! Nope. Okay, what if we're... he's fine. Always a drama queen. Huh. 603. It'd be real nice if somebody could stop banging on the fucking door in my ear. That'd be great. I am a genius.
Thou knowest is common. All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
Okay. I'm gonna just stick your poster at my ass. Well, that's fucking creepy, isn't it?
You want a fucking cookie?
Here, I was gonna make a joke about two old people having sex, but no, it's just this fucking noisy ass brat. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go check out your well, your demon child. Oh.
What are you doing?
I'm going down the well.
You're gonna look down the well first? Or just gonna fuck?
Fuck no. I'm just gonna fall to my death again. Second time with this. Oh, I'm not good. Oh, hey. It's the Winifred factory. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, well... anybody want a piece of chicken? Okay. Oh, eat.
Hey.
support. I don't get it. I did the thing. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do here. I just need the 6 and the 4 now, right? Plant a flower. It's a very nice flower. Okay. Okay. Have any of you happen to see Winifred? He's always sitting. Last time I saw him, he kind of spazzed a little bit. Why can't I stand up?
No man is an island, but one can become a vessel to carry within a flame of another.
That's totally gonna break. Damn, I must be light as fuck.
It warms the heart, it feeds the soul, it makes the world so bright, so bright. The stolen flame burns strong, burns quick.
Good luck with that. Kind of thought they'd be back. But hey, at least we're going up, right? Guys? I don't think we're on a ship anymore. Okay, bye. Can we go back to Stellar City? There's a Canadian with snow still on the ground. I'm getting annoyed with everything being white all the time. Hello? Can I go into the... Okay, maybe I don't want to go into the vent. Winifred? You okay, bud? Winnie? I'ma just go. No, I'm just thinking about Alien Isolation. That I didn't get to think about. Okay, have fun with your vent issue. Let me guess, it's a loop. Shit. Winifred, what to do? Okay. Bye bye. Which Winifred is the real? The real Winifred. Winifred, I don't like how you seem all demonic right now. Let's this door open. That's still locked. That's still locked. Oh. I do go into the vents. Hello. Anybody home? sorry, what? There is a world outside of our own, hidden beyond a veil of black mist, where ancient beings dwell, immortal, everlasting. They move among us unseen, unless they wish to, unless they choose you. A mortal to play their cruel charades. A plaything to be toyed with and discarded when they cease to amuse. Do not listen. Do not play their game. The price is far too high. Beware. You of great talent, of great skill. Beware. You who have seen their true faces. For you, only madness and death. Sometimes, something is left behind. Objects, terrifying in form, puzzling in function. Fear them as well, for they are a manifestation of their wicked presence. Well, that's a cheery Christmas card. Okay, I just want to check to make sure that this actually just goes back to... Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Fucking locks. Fuck, it's dark. Quiet. I feel like I need to be quiet. I'm sorry, what? Oh, you fucking dicks. Every time I feel like I... Okay, I won't bother you.
Looks like the rats got to it before us. What was that?
Shh. We're not alone here.
Okay. Yeah. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. All right, Chip, you gotta make up your. You really gotta make up your mind. Why would I want to let? Okay. Can I just leave the box alone? Okay. Had to reinforce some of the cages. Something got the animals all spooked. Might be the sense of storm coming. Need to batten down the hatches. It's gonna be a big one.
Yeah, sure.
I'm sorry, does your door not even fully fucking... Oh, it's not even a door. Yay, we found the next music thing. Are you trying to touch my ass? Perv. Get fucked, bitch. Look me in the eye, boy. Look me in the eye. I'm watching you. Told you I'm fucking watching you. By the way, what way do I go? Okay. Thanks for the help. Fucking herbs everywhere. Okay, animal trainer. Services provided. Dog training and delivery. $225. Cage. Contents delivered to the life cargo. Your deck. Keep feeding to a minimum as instructed. Handle with caution. Wow. Okay. Let me guess, you're up here now. Just that fucking douche. Yeah. I don't like this at all. Hello? Okay. What the fuck? Where's the door? You're short. Of course, it just slams on its own. You know what, maybe we should just try to get fucked, bitch. Get fucked, Sally.
Look, there's something there.
What? Follow the apples.
Look over there. Can't you see it? No, this isn't what I saw. You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
Captain then goofed. Okay. Top of the page torn off. Mr. Hardy wouldn't get far without his beloved Captain Baines. The captain is the main character of the story. Some people call him the Black Wanderer because of the color of his ship's sails. Captain Baines is strong and fearless, and he always gets the treasure in the end. Mr. Hardy is a bit envious of the captain, because he would like to be as strong as him. I'm guessing that's the other half of the page that we read last time. They'll never leave me any whiskey. Shut up. Oh, not floaty stuff again. That's my crouch? Really? Look like a fucking caveman. Make up your mind, game. Alright, come on then. Let's fucking duke it out, bitch. Bring it on. Get your fucking coffin ass out of here. You're blocking the stairs, motherfucker. Hey, my video's done. What time that rendering is done? Take a whole damn day. Can I go through here yet? Nope. Alright. Hammer. Gonna take the hammer. Sounds like there's like a door sliding open somewhere. But I can't figure it out. Oh. There was a pole. Oops. Doodle. Hello. Well, this is a weird place to put an engine gauge. Oh. From the Chief of Security, to whom it may concern. I have been informed that some of the crew had voiced their misgivings about the new rations policy. Let me remind you that we introduce as a direct result of misconduct occurring aboard the ship. I cannot stress this enough. Theft will not go unpunished. Wow. What else is over here? This. Alright. What kind of fucking ship is this?
This one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Lily, Captain. There's something out there, in the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you.
She dead. She's so dead. I can't see. What the fuck? That's not the right way. Where am I going? Doodaloo. Suck a dick. Suck a dick. Suck a big old dick. I'm a woman, apparently. No, you fucking don't. You cock goblin. Thunder cunt. Okay. Let's go, I guess. All right. Fuck this shit. What? Okay. Stop. How do I fucking dodge this shit? How? No, why'd you close the door? You fucking game, bitch. Oh my god, fuck. Okay. How do I deal with the steam? Okay. Yep. Run! Oh. Well, that's a weird image. No. Fuck no. Nope. 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 You son of a bitch. Nope. Son of a bitch. Okay. Such an opportunity, such a responsibility to unleash what it has trapped for so long. I can hear it howling, rattling its cage, dying to get out. You're dick. Okay. I haven't even been looking for slides or anything. This is the same area we were at with the door. Son of a bitch. Okay. 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 No? Okay. Okay. What the fuck? Hello? Don't mind me. We're back in the vents. I don't like the vents. I don't think I can get chased in the vents though. Which is nice. I don't like it when it auto saves.
Leave it, Mr. Hardy. We're not that desperate yet. James! I said leave it!
I'm sorry, dude.
Cost must be paid when one destroys the balance.
What kind of cost? Dude, you ain't helping me remember shit. Not a politician.
Is at stake, then lies hang in the balance. Reason becomes weakness. Trust your instinct.
My instinct tells me to fuck you up. My instinct got me killed like 3 times the first episode. And my instinct tells me to go back the way I fucking came and jump off the side of this fucking ship.
Instinct or reason? Instinct or reason? Trust your instinct. Tip the scale.
Alright. I'm saying, trust my
reason poisons your mind.
I didn't even make a choice. Let go of what? What the fuck does he have?
Trust this. Your instinct.
Well, apparently not, because he thinks that's wrong.
One life outweighs the other. There is no other way. No other way. One lives, another pays the price. But not you. All lives are not equal. Prove your worth. Shift the balance. Yes. Let instinct guide you.
Is he like the last bit of food or something?
Reason. Forget mercy. One life proves its worth. One life can go on. Go on.
Are you awake? Your belly grows full. You take what's not yours. Your heart grows cold. You feed on misery. Your soul grows weak.
Which is why that dude's a dick. Point proven. Okay. It's an apple. Is that coins?
I once saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter. Said it made him feel better.
Okay.
But that didn't make...
Shit. That's a lot of gold. This one weird trip, man. I think I'm ready to go back to my asylum now. This just makes me wish that CSE's had this art stuff. That's a lot of fish. Okay. From second engineer, requisitions officer. I'm just saying the chief is being unreasonable. He had let all that food rot in the hold as long as it is accounted for. Anyway, the workers are getting restless. Shifts are getting longer. And now they have to make do on less food. I know my men. They're decent, God-fearing folks. Not one thief among them. But when people hear their bellies rumbling, it's easy to put them over the edge.
Some food here.
Come on, we have to go.
Oh.
Did you hear that? This way.
James, run!
Okay, well, that happened. Thanks, piano. Nothing.
Heart of the city. It beats no more. We failed them.
This world never deserved us. Let's watch it burn. Together.
You guys are fucked up. Well, I like that I can confirm that I am a woman. Pretty damn sure, anyway. Sound like one. Really here. Did I just hang somebody?
Remember our treasure. It's not far. This way.
Where do I go? Do I just leave? Can I search anything? Oh! Duh. It'd be real nice if we're going up against a fucking dragon machine. Just happened. Okay. Well, my apologies for the interruption. You gotta be kidding me. Serious? Yep. Like the idea of running that way, but okay. Let's see what you got, game. Oh, okay. Well, that's not disturbing at all. Okay, into room 77. Winifred. Winifred.
Watch out! Something's coming. You need to keep moving.
You got to be.
You're almost there.
Fucking
just
with
a bit
me.
Further.
No, 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 no. I can't see. Okay, it's loading. We're good. Hello?
Bloody roots. Oh.
And finally, it's so pretty. What? I never did listen to the second one.
We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart, as I grew up not far from here myself. A few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name? Good morning, young man. What's your...
Morning.
Good man. Your name. What's your name?
Apparently, I don't need to hold
you. You live somewhere nearby.
Yes.
With your family?
My sister.
Oh, you have a sister. Splendid. And what about your parents?
Father.
Well, let's start with your father. He must be proud of such a strapping young lad as yourself.
He is not.
How about your sister? Is she,
She's everything.
I see. Spend a lot of time with your sister.
She's always there, and she will be forever.
The house was built of balls and beams. The home is built of fears and dreams. Let's go see what posters we've got. Yeah. I guess I missed one. Well, I'm not finding all the secrets, but that's okay. Oh, I didn't even find the next... Let's watch our video, and that will be that.
What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation, but they can also bind, entangle. Hold him in place. Pull him under. Away from the air. Away from the light. To wither away. Forever struggling. Thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away. Only then can he be truly free.
Alrighty, and I'm gonna leave this here so that next time we can just start up on Act 3, Bloody Roots. So thank you all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one. Yeah. Bye-bye.